All in. Locked up. A good even start, except a bobble there for Diner's Gamble after the break. Back to second last and last early 77 stone and away well. Was up in the centre first spring, and on the outside go Slipkid and Victor's Destiny. They're the top trio by a length to Are You Watching, but Diner's Gamble recovering ground to go to fifth on the extreme outside. And battling through in the centre is Moon Over Montana to glide through now to share fourth or fifth spot. Right behind them, Fire for Effect settling. A length away came Amberwood, and a long last is 77 stone. Racing with the advantages first spring, and second Victor's Destiny a half away. One away third, Are You Watching, Bud? Caught wide, Diner's Gamble. Slipkid the centre. On the inside, Amberwood creeping home. And over on the outer, Moon Over Montana lost from position there from Fire for Effect, and four lengths away last is 77 stone. Racing out in front, 5/16 to run. First spring and Victor's Destiny. One and a half to Are You Watching, Bud? Pushing on. Amberwood's finishing well on the inside for Patrick Husbands as they corner. And at the top of the stretch, Victor's Destiny in front. On the inside, first spring, Amberwood coming up for the split in the center. Are You Watching, Bud, on the outside. And down out wider is Moon Over Montana. Amberwood near the inside, and Are You Watching, Bud? And out wide now, Moon Over Montana. In front is still Are You Watching, Bud? Amberwood, and out wide, flying home, 77 stone as well. Within the center, Moon Over Montana, 77 stone. And a photo here with Moon Over Montana. And back in third, Are You Watching, Bud and Amberwood, a photo for the win. And blinkers off, and 77 stone breaking through on the return. Sunny Singh with a nice second in the previous race, now a winner in this one. Yeah.